part of Sapelia Valley right now?
Well, where's the secret storage facility you've been yammering about, eh?
It never existed. And now, this place will become your grave.
Whoa. What's that sound?
A landslide. There really was a trap awaiting us. I knew he was lying!
That's right. I've been leading you into a trap this whole time. One press of this button was all it took. This place is going to collapse any minute, and soon you'll all be crushed to death.
Hey, they don't look too surprised about this.
Well, it was really obvious. Hey, if you stand so close to us, won't you get crushed too?
Huh, fools. Lord Sherman has promised to teleport me to safety using a return wing.
But Sherman doesn't seem like the type of person who would do that.
Yeah, he'd totally send a useless peon to their death and not think twice about it.
He has no regard for those weaker than him. Much like how I used to be.
He definitely wouldn't lose any sleep over sacrificing one of his minions.
You guys totally nailed it. Pyga is definitely expendable.
Please excuse me. Nobody make a move, or I'll press this button again. Now, you guys just stay where you are while I move to a safer position.
I don't think so. Chewie!
Whoa, what the... Oh no, the button! When did that creature get behind me?
While you were monologuing, I had my fairy sneak behind your back. Your luck ends here.
Nice one, Tiara.
Awesome!
Oops, I should have known something like this would happen.
Damn it! How dare you trick me!
I could say the same for you.
Looks like the trickster got tricked this time.
Leading us into a trap isn't even original. I mean, Mariana already tried that, so it's not like we weren't expecting this. That's why I didn't really care one way or another if this turned out to be a trap.
Damn you! I'll just have to defeat you with my true power! Vivian, let's go!
Oh, brother. I guess I have no choice.
Let's go, Chewie!
Let's do this!
New data? Now then. My turn.
Let's do this!
Let's do this!
New data?
Let's do this!
My turn.
Let's do this!
Let's do this!
New data? My turn.
For the sake of Dorfa, no, for the sake of my family, I can't lose! Let's do this!
Let's do this!
New data? My turn.
This is... This can't be. This can't be! I have to use my special move now. I need a
Let's do this.
Setsuko. I'm sorry.
What a waste of time.
I've become stronger.
Well then, looks like we're done here.
That seems to be the case. Please spare my life. I have a smoking hot wife and an adorable little girl.
That's right. Killing him isn't worth the trouble at all.
Fine, whatever. I'll spare your life. Just hurry up and get the hell out of here.
Don't ever show your face around us again!
Agreed. For your sake, I hope our paths never cross again.
You might as well quit, Dorfa. Then you won't be forced to do suicide missions like this.
That may be true. But I still need a job so I can provide for my lovely wife and cute little girl.
Well, you're just gonna have to find a new job somewhere else. After all, I'm gonna bring down Dorfa for good.
Understood. I'll quit Dorfa and never bother you again. I'll move somewhere far away and live a happy life with my wife and daughter.
Hey! Don't leave me here!
Jeez. All he did was waste our time. What a drag.
Look, it's...
Sherman.
The time has come. Let's settle this once and for all, Fang.
I know exactly how you feel. Ever since I met you, I knew I'd end up fighting you one day.
Likewise. Fate is such an unpleasant thing. Once I've severed these chains of destiny, I will finally be free.
Do it, Fang! I'll help you out too, eh?
This man is the heart of Dorfa. Strike him down and their plans will fall to ruin.
Back off. I want to fight him one-on-one.
Fang!
Fang!
Why did you hold back?
I didn't!
Yes, you did. Your sword contained no malice. Why is that? Were you trying to show me mercy? How humiliating for both of us!
I lost. Stop complaining and just kill me already.
Are you trying to shame me? If I cut you down now, it would do little more than sully my reputation. I'll withdraw for now. Your defeat must be nothing short of glorious. Until that day comes.
Yeah.